So this is something interesting. You know, U-Haul's usually great, but here's, they put the door on backwards, and that was a challenge. But fortunately, there were enough people with enough ingenuity to work around it.
Oh, I see what's wrong here.